How can we move forward so that these people don't die?
What we have seen is deliberate targeting of civilians. Women were being raped. Villages were being bombarded.
You learn about what's happened in the past, what happened in Nazi Germany, and here we've got a chance to make it right, and we've just fallen flat on our faces.
Don't you know that?
Time for words has drawn to a close, and action desperately needs to take its place.
My mandate is to investigate and prosecute the worst crimes in Darfur.
My job is to provide food to save lives.
It's part of my responsibility as a human being.
I'm stopping the genocide in Sudan and Darfur. In a moment, sir.
Sorry, I do.
Okay. You know what's going on over there?
It's absolutely critical to ensure that our tax-paying dollars aren't supporting and funding this genocide.
I got an email from George Clooney. He was going to be going on a trip to China, then to Egypt.
Our call today is that priorities be linked to human survival, not political process.
Prosecution has concluded that Ahmad Haroon and Alip Kushib bear criminal responsibility for alleged crimes against humanity and war crimes.
I'm going to do whatever I can.
There you go. Yeah. Get him.
I'm signing two bills that will send a very clear message that California does not stand for murder and genocide.
The difference is complicity.